Watch K-dramas for free. Let's download Hi TV.
Welcome to the Quad. You don't have to. And that girl, Bianca Barclay, she's today our resident tortured artist, Xavier Thorpe, but they broke up at the beginning of the semester.
Fascinating.
I know, right?
But don't ask me to be righteous if you practice what you teach. Counting all your blessings the second you're down on your knees. So why don't we get a little high?
Welcome back. Just take it easy.
So you were guided by latent chivalry, a tool of the patriarchy to extract my undying gratitude?
Mm-hmm. You know, most people just say thank you.
I didn't want to be rescued. I would have rather saved myself.
It's good to see you haven't changed.
What happened?
Yeah, it was my godmother's funeral. I don't know, but we were 10 and we were bored. Decided to play hide and seek.
You should know I'm waiting for someone.
Oh yeah, who's the lucky guy? Or girl?
What does it matter to you?
Didn't mean to interrupt.
You're not.
Counting on the minutes, the seconds, not holding my breath. Now sinking from
the... You want coffee?
I'm actually here for Tyler.
Swimming in my lungs, losing all my vision, religion, I'm holding my tongue. So why don't we get a little high?
You actually showed up. Ever shot a bone arrow before?
Only on live targets.
So what's the deal with you and Tyler?
There is no deal. He's doing me a favor, driving me out of town.
Yeah, word of advice, steer clear. Because Tyler and his friends are a bunch of jerks.
There's the boy whose life was served to him on a silver platter.
Hey, you know, girls in glass houses
should throw bigger stones. At least I'm not an elitist snob.
Ouch. Don't wanna pay attention. There's an open spot next to me.
Writing on the wall, painted with aggression and dripping when you call.
Admit it, you're a little impressed.
Not gonna love my lesson when we're running out of time. So why?
Seriously, what do you see in her?
Maybe it's because she hasn't tried to manipulate me.
Trust me, Wednesday Addams is not the girl of your dreams. She's the stuff of your nightmares. Get a little...
Don't we get a little high? I tracked the watermark from the page down to the Poe statue.
The Nightshades are an elite social club. Only members are allowed in this library.
I said we invited a pledge.
I'm not interested in joining. Why are you staring at a blank wall?
It wasn't blank last outreach day.
You're still staring because I rejected your invitation.
I don't know, I did go out on a limb for you.
Oh, please. I'm just cannon fodder in whatever cold war you're waging with Bianca.
One life, sticking it out, letting you down, making it right. Seasons, they will change.
Oh, it's just you.
What the hell are you doing?
What exactly are you doing here?
I overheard you say you were checking out the old meeting house. I guess it's lucky I showed up when I did.
I did learn one thing. Something bad is going to happen and I need to stop it. Starting with that monster. Whoever it is.
Wait, you're not gonna volunteer? Aren't you pumped about disco balls and spiked punch?
I'd rather stick needles in my eyes. I'll probably do that anyway.
Or you could invite someone and have a little fun.
Sun rises, living the dream, watching the leaves, changing the seasons.
He's hiding something.
I think of you, reliving the past.
I suppose every artist needs a muse.
What are you doing?
Nothing. What is this place?
It's kind of my private art studio. Why are you really out here? Is this about a certain dance that makes you want to poke needles into your eyes, perhaps? I'm all ears.
This was my chance to get up close and personal with a potential serial killer. How could I refuse?
Are you really going to make me ask?
Oh, absolutely.
Would you go to the dance with me?
Yes, Wednesday, I would love to go to the dance with you, but you'd never ask.
Neither did I.
What the hell are you doing?
How do you know what the monster looks like?
The creature's been haunting my dreams for the past couple weeks. When I was painting this one, the claws reached out of the canvas and took a swipe at me.
Those are some pretty vivid dreams.
Oh, what, you think it's me? I saved your life. That's the only reason you asked me to the Raven, isn't it? To try and cover. You are unbelievable.
It's nothing personal.
No, it never is with you, is it? I mean, do you even care about anyone or anything at all, Wednesday? I'm flying up to let you see. That the shadow casts is me. Hey, Wednesday? Listen, I know you're still mad about the painting, okay, but I just want to talk to you for a second.
Xavier on the dance floor.
We had a little tiff. About you, actually.
What about your amulet?
That's why Xavier broke up with me. You can never fully trust me. You're lucky. You don't care what people think of you.
I mean, do you even care about anyone or anything at all, Wednesday?
Honestly, I wish I cared a little more.
You and I, we're like fireworks and symphonies exploding in the sky.
What'd you see?
Who said I was ready to speak with you?
You still think I'm the monster?
Haven't ruled it out.
Yeah, well, when you change your mind and you want my help, you know where to find me. Finally collide. So
start time right here in the moon. I need your help. Don't gloat.
What, do you want some drawing lessons?
I saw that in a vision. Do you recognize it? Without you,
I feel broke. After the dance, I just wanted to forget about you, but I couldn't. So I started painting, and that's what came out, all right? I can hear you up there playing. I can tell how you get lost in the music. I feel like it's the only time I get to see the real you. Without you, I'm just a sad soul. I'm just a sad soul. You know what your problem is? You don't know who your real friends are. I've been on your side since day one.
Every time the monster's attacked, you have been right there. It's like I'm
leaving all my past in silhouettes. If I am the monster, why haven't I killed you?
Because for some reason I cannot fathom or indulge you seem to like me.
What's to like? It's like we're standing hand in hand with all our fears upon the air. Somebody planted that stuff!
Freeze!
Framed me. I'm being set up. Without you, I feel broke, like I'm half of a hole. Without you, I've got no hand to hold. Without you,
I need to go.
I feel
torn, like a sail in a storm. Xavier, I'm not sure how much time we have.
What are you doing?
I know you're not the hide. Tyler used me to frame you. He is the actual hide.
How do you know?
I saw it in a vision when he kissed me. I should have believed you.
You ruined my life. I tried being your friend. Look where that got.
This isn't about us, Xavier.
No, it's about you. Every time you get involved, people get hurt. You're toxic. All you ever do is make things worse.
I feel broke like I'm half of a hole. Without
you. What does it feel like?
What does what feel like?
To lose.
Yes! 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 Please!
hear you're a free man now.
All charges dismissed. When I was in the cell, I said a lot of things. Being your friend should come with a warning label, but I don't know a lot of people who would take an arrow for me, so welcome to the 21st century, Addams. Exploding in the sky. My number's in there already.
That's a bold move. I hope you're not expecting me to call you.
No, never. I'd settle for a text, though. You know what a text is, right?
Goodbye, Xavier.
You gonna be back next semester? Yes, no, maybe. Without you, I feel broke like I'm half.